Samir called his boss and said that he will not be able to come to the office today. The boss said he will have to come for some time as there is an urgent meeting, to which Samir agreed. So he attended the meeting, and while he was leaving, the boss said, "You don't seem to be ill. You don't look like you are ill. Do you really think it is necessary to look ill if you are ill? Let me give you another example. There is a man whose hands are on his hips, legs apart, head held high, shoulders pulled back, and body stretched. And he says, 'I am shy. Will you agree to this?' Or in another situation, the man who has got drooped shoulders, compressed body, head down, feet crossed, and fingers fidgeting. And he says that he is confident. Will you agree to that?" No. Actually, body language is very important in communication. Communication is only 7% what you speak. Rest all is your voice, tone, and your body language. When there is a clash between what you speak and your body language, people tend to believe your body language. Research says that there is a direct connection between your mind and your body language. And hence, there are two things. Number one, your body obeys your mind. Whatever is going on in your mind, your thoughts, your feelings, is what can be seen in your body language. And number two, you can manipulate your thoughts and your feelings by controlling your body language. Let us see how. Body language specialist Amy says, "Our body changes our minds. Our minds changes our behaviors. And our behavior changes the outcomes." Hence, here I'll show you two power poses. You practice these poses every day in front of mirror for 2 to 3 minutes. You will see that you are more confident after practicing these poses. The first one is you put your hands on your waist, pull yourself back, your shoulders back, head held high. And number two, your hands on table. You will realize that whenever you are into these poses, you will get confident thoughts. It is not possible for you to get low in thoughts when you are into these power poses. And hence, if you practice them regularly, you will see that you have started becoming more confident. If you like this video, do not forget to share and subscribe.